Guess who's back?
Back to you. Again.
Okay. Trying so hard not to say that phrase at all today.
What?
No, eat.
Eat. Black.
Okay, guys, so we are going to play
WWE 2K18.
I don't know why Josh wants to play this freaking game.
You're going to smell what the Rock's cooking up.
It's all Josh talked about for like 2 months.
I've just been wanting to play it. I don't know. I've never touched WWE for like 10 years.
10 years? You're only 10 years old.
Bro. No, I'm 13, bro. I'm 13, man. The flipper.
13-year-olds are jerks.
What the flipper, doggy?
Brooklyn, New York.
Game. It's all about the game and how you make it.
Oh, no. Even that's a hashtag.
NZXT takeover. Run in. Is it you or me? You.
It's me?
Do something. Such emotion here. Oh, Brock Lesnar out of nowhere with the...
Am I connected? I have a red. Am I connected?
Yeah, you're good. You can move right now.
Oh, okay. Get out.
Wait.
Of me.
Oh, this is Extreme Rules. That's why. So I could just run out with a chair. Okay, what are we doing?
Oh, I didn't dodge. Battle against Triple H. They need to remember
that he can brandish his trusty sledgehammer.
It's just another. Okay, so that's what you go do now. You go hit me
and then run away. I'm pick up that chair. Nope. I'm out of here.
It's like a horror movie.
You don't want to smell what the Rock's
cooking. Come on.
Can I get on the top rope? What? What is going on? Do you want to get in the ring?
I'm trying to find out how.
Come on, sucker.
LT is run. Oh, the referee!
Get off the referee!
Oh, damn!
Disrespecting!
No!
Our Life's Pleasant server workers!
Okay, alright, reversal.
Oh no!
Get to that corner! No, I want you in the other corner! Ah!
This is how wrestling all really happens.
How about that?
That was rude.
Come on, get up. Get up, I'm gonna go grab his chair.
Rolling around.
My chair's
at the speed of sound.
No, I'm coming for you, boy.
I dare you.
Yeah, I can't.
Get down here, boy. You figured that out yet?
VH.
Okay, I know. You think I think I'm gonna get out. I think I'm gonna get out.
You son of a... Get over here.
Nope, I'm gonna walk around. You know what? This isn't worth my hell.
Nah. Ah, G. Come on. Come on. Come on, get in that corner.
Stop hurting me. I'm just the baby.
I got you, boy.
Too fast.
You like that? You like that, sucker? What, you gonna roll out of the ring? Yeah. I'm gonna stomp you?
Nope. Haha. You're hitting the Texas side.
Okay, you're just setting me up right here. Ah! Oh, okay. I was off a little bit. Ah! Oh!
Counter!
The reversal. Brock Lesnar is stunned. Triple H is coming into the ring. Too bad. Reversal.
No.
Get in the corner. Get in the corner. Ah.
Oh, too fast. Ah.
Oh, my knee.
I want to break your back.
Too bad.
You know what? I'm going to talk about something while we do this. So I don't think Batman has ever gotten over Bane breaking his back.
What did that? Did this remind you of that? Oh, dude. Oh, come on.
So if you know anything about like Batman, in like the mid '90s, Bane broke his back. And it was like that's when we got like the super hardcore Azrael Batman. Oh my God, you're so rude.
I don't know what I'm doing, dude.
Oh, no.
Whoa! The reversal.
Take that.
Wait, what? Can he end it quickly? What am I doing? Oh.
Oh!
Wait, whoa!
Hey, I won! Pop Tarts for Marcus! Yeah, man.
Okay, so there's a meter that you have to click on the right time.
I ain't worried about that. Those.
No, I'm just letting you know. For the next match. How did you even go into submission?
Here is your winner, the game, Triple
Break out.
Oh, God.
What are you going to do? You going to kill me?
Please time don't. To execute this bitch.
Don't do it. Ow, those are my balls.
Stomp him in the nuts.
I'm trying
stomp
to
stomp him in the nuts.
Are you choking me?
It's all about sustaining that effort. Let's hope he can stay in there. Stay there. You're not even getting an option to get out. That's so rude.
What is this? You're literally just killing me. This is not cool. I can't. Oh, the signature.
Oh! On the concrete floor.
Did you click triangle for the charge finisher? Is that the finisher?
Yep. Oh! 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 Just give up, bro. Cancel. We go win now.
31.
Okay.
You just killed me. You literally just killed me.
And that's how there
was
murder.
Are we rematching?
Nope.
Yes.
I already won. I won.
We have to rematch.
No, I won.
All right. You were talking about Brock Lesnar getting his back broken by Bane or something like that. I mean, no, I'm just kidding. Have extensive offensive
repertoire. Ow. Wait. Endurance
and an insatiable. No. Oh, how did you do that? To be
number bro. One.
How did you do that? Man, I never get
tired of watching too high tech these guys compete. I'm, bro, I'm hitting out all the secret attacks.
Like. Yee.
You're a jerk. You the worst. You the worst.
He's literally dead on the floor. I am a ragdoll right now. You are nope.
Oh no, my leg.
Psych.
Nani?
Yeah. What do you? What you thought? What? Come here. Come here. How do you do grapples? I want to do grapples.
Nah, there's no grappling. In this bitch.
Oh my god. How do you do that? How do you do that? What are you doing? Oh.
Really?
What is the grab button?
I'm just psyching you out, bro. An animal
who's dominated right, every level of competition. Over he's
ever I'm about to use the ref. An animal who will tear an opponent to shreds until they're nah, left. Get out of here. Get out of here.
Oh my god. Can you please let me know how you're doing this?
I'm just pressing X.
Are you really?
Okay.
Oh
no. He still
appears to be in pretty good shape. Whoa, what the hell? What? What was that? WWE Network will be talking about. Okay, I'm clicking X now.
Okay. Oh, I didn't time that right. Stop. I'm already dead.
You're dead, sucker. Oh.
Stomp him. Stomp him.
This is not legal. Ah.
Oh no.
Get in that corner.
I feel like these button commands are so simple.
Get in that corner!
I feel like these button commands are so simple for this reason.
Hey, you like not having kids? Oh shit, he's up!
Oh!
This man's too advanced. This man knows all of my moves. No! What are you doing? Not the balls!
Oh no!
All my kids. They're all dead. What are you doing? Oh.
Nope.
Oh my god.
We're gonna
god.
Finish
oh,
him now.
Oh god, no. No, this is my head. Wait, that was weak.
Okay. Gotta pin this down.
Oh, that's not how you pin someone, but. Try something. Try
yeah,
something.
Call my name.
Oh. Oh!
Okay, I have to remember how I pinned you last time.
It's one of the buttons.
Oh, what is.
Yeah, no back in action, baby. Get out my ring, sucker.
Oh, no. Josh is about to. I think you have to get him down in the red before you can do any of that.
Probably.
Hey, get up, buddy. Get up, buddy.
Oh, you're trying to get up, huh? You want to get up? You can't. Oh, what?
Oh no.
Yeah, you like that?
I'm stunned.
Oh, how do you like being thrown around, huh? You like that? You like that?
No, I don't.
Oh,
you're so rude.
Come on, get up. Get up, punk. Come over here. I'll be waiting for you over here. I'll be waiting for you over here.
Really?
Ah!
Oh no!
Get off me!
My buddy! Nani!
You thought this was a game?
I gotta go Super Saiyan now.
I know what's going on.
We're gonna go over here.
Come on, get in my ring. This is my ring, sucker. Come in here. That one to get in the ring, punk. Oh, you want to get in my ring?
Oh, yeah. You're so rude.
Yeah. How you like that?
Bet you can't finish me like
you
that,
you like
though.
That?
You got to get out the ring to finish me.
I know.
Come on.
I'm just toying with you right now, man.
Oh, is this your plan?
Yeah. Okay. This is my time.
You're gonna let me recover like that? Okay.
This is my time to shine. Get in my ring. Come on, I'm gonna let you in this time. Get in my ring. Oh, I'm coming at you. I'm coming at you.
No.
You gotta be quicker than that.
Oh no! You know what? I'm getting out of here. I'm about to.
Nope.
I'm gonna lure you into a trap.
You ain't getting out of shit.
Ah! Oh no! I was too late.
How about that? Of the
Immortals. No.
I don't know what's going on, but I'm doing something.
Oh, that hurt.
Right on the padded concrete. Get in the ring. Oh, wait.
Come on.
Oh, get in the ring.
Okay. Oh, that was fake.
That was way fake.
Okay. Time for the revenge.
No. No. No.
Stomp him in the nut.
The tides have turned. My kneecaps are burned. I can't do anything. What are you? Oh!
Give up.
My back.
Give up.
I'm so old. My back is broken. Can I just run, please?
Nope.
No, not on the concrete. Oh, this is new digital tiles that we got to display monitors. They're not meant for head slams. Can I run? Can I run? Nope.
Sorry. No, the counter.
Yeet.
This game is super cheating.
Ah, come on, sucker. You and my
I'm gonna need you to follow me now.
You see these digital towels? I paid for these. Now you're gonna pay for what you did to me.
No, the signature. Yeah.
Oh wait, this isn't the signature. But I'm still doing it.
Oh, why can't I counter?
Yeah, get up.
These counters are garbage.
Get up.
Okay, get up. I will. Can you give me a chance?
No. You don't get a chance. I'm picking you up. I'm picking you up.
Oh, no. Okay.
All right, I'm going over.
Now I got back problems. Now I got to go to the doctor.
Man. Yeah, screw this. Go to the chiropractor. Come see me when you hit the chiropractor.
You know what?
Or hit the gym.
Come on, Triple H. You can do this. Remember who? Remember. Oh, look at my boy. He's crawling.
He's learning his first steps. How about you learn how to step into the ring?
No, he's okay.
You're gonna be smelling what the Rock's cooking up today.
You're not even the Rock.
I know.
You're Brock.
I'm Brock the Rock, baby. That's my new nickname, baby.
Oh no!
I'm not gonna do it again, honestly. That same animation's getting a little old already. But I will do it.
Oh! Take it. No. In the chest.
The tides have turned.
But no!
My signature hasn't, though. Ah! Oh, wait, that's kind of gay. What's going on?
What is this?
Yeah, this is the Rock! The Brock Rock!
No!
You have to hit it in that little square. Oh!
Oh, no!
Brock the Rock!
That's not his name!
You're going to smell what the Rock is cooking up today.
I'm about to destroy Josh.
Honestly, that was really fun. I feel like this is the funnest game we've played on the broadcast. I'm having a lot of fun right now.
No, it's because it's only me and you on it.
You can ad-lib, though. That's what I like. It's like I'm fighting you in real life.
That's Josh's fantasy, to fight me in real life,
it's
butt
really
naked.
It's really not. I don't like fighting.
I don't believe in fighting.
Oh.
No!
Yeah.
You won already.
How do you like it now that you have to watch this?
I'm done with you.
Come on.
I'm eating my Pop-Tart.
Ah, right on the concrete.
I'm not even giving this man the dignity.
You're just a dead ragdoll right now.
I just like Pop-Tarts.
Yeah, you need to get back to your feet. Too bad I got my signature move, the suplex.
He's just playing with himself now.
I mean, that's a little weird to say.
It's an average night for Josh.
Yeah, average night. Josh is playing with himself again. You're just a ragdoll. Honestly, that is the... What am I supposed to... Oh.
You're going to smell what the Brock is cooking up. It's the takeover, baby.
What's going on?
The God.
Even a cool finisher.
Look at that. Look at the crowd, man.
I mean, the crowd is high, but the announcers aren't. They're like, look at that. That was cool.
Rematch.
Wait, let's go.
Oh. We got to get a third one.
Okay. This is for the winner takes all. I wanted to do a different type of match, though. All right. I'm just going to kill you this time because I know. I know the rules.
I know the rules. You're going to smell.
Psych.
Psych. Yeet.
No.
Yeet. Oh, I fell. I don't believe Saxton gets paid for anything. Whatever the outcome. Go, Smell.
No.
Brock. I'm just going to keep saying that, honestly. Let's see if you can do it right now. Oh.
No, cheater.
That was so stupid.
That's super cheating.
That was super cheating. Let's play a different type of match. Because they have, okay, like, Hell in a Cell. They have everything. It'll be dope.
I'm down. This, like, is going to be fun.
This was just a 1v1.
We need a battle royale mode.
Oh, my God. They actually do have battle. Little did you know. This was the original battle royale. I didn't mean to do this. Surprise him with a chop. Oh, what the hell are you on, referee?
All my friends are dead. Push me to the edge.
Okay, let's just exit out. let's go quit match.
I did not have fun. I got my butt beat.
That's new.
You know what? I like to name this part of the show Marcus Just Sucks.
You have to name every Brooke.
You know what? Hell in the cell.
You know what the hell in the cell is?
Nope, but I'm down.
You can climb on top of the cage.
Superstars.
I'm going to pick different people. You want to pick chicks this time?
Yes, because this is what we do. We objectify women in this.
How are we objectifying? I just said, do you want to pick chicks? I'm not objectifying.
We have to pick only... Yeah, we have to pick only chicks.
Okay. I'm going to go with the only one that I know.
I'm going to go with the first one that pops up. Nah.
I know Sasha Banks.
Nah.
I'll go with
Sasha. I like
Sasha
her aesthetic.
Banks. Aesthetic. Aesthetic. Sasha
Banks. Okay.
You're going to
win based off of boob size.
What the? You literally, we're going to be objectifying women. I was like, we're not objectifying women. The first thing you say in the cut screen, it's going to be based off of boob size. Objectifies women.
We love all women.
Sasha Banks was on something. What was she on?
The first one's a Bel Air.
Are you serious?
No.
Oh, I was like, what?
I just made that joke because the family's name in Freshman's Bel Air is the Banks.
Oh, okay. No, she was on Rob Dyrdek's show, I believe.
I forgot he had a show.
I did too.
I actually missed that show.
Is that even on still?
I feel like
it's on, but
I feel like it's not because I feel like something bad happened.
Oh, yeah, Big Black died.
Yeah.
But, I mean, he wasn't even a big part of the show. He wasn't actually a part of the show.
Yeah, he was.
No, he wasn't.
Didn't
he was only on like one episode?
I thought they had a.
No.
No, it was the one before.
Rob dropped.
Because it was Robin Big, and then. Folks, here comes Oscar. Then he had his own show for a while. Because Big was
He should have just looked up ridiculous.
He looks crazy now. 43 years old. Robin Big for 2 years.
Well, yeah, I know. That was a long time ago. Though.
And then the Fantasy Factory was 09. So he was like in his 30s.
Keeps growing.
And then.
He got married. That was the big thing happening.
Seagate 2. Street Dreams. Jackass 3.5. TV show called Punked.
In December of 2017, Dyrdek will be a television judge for Talent's show series Amazingness. His production company produced the show. Oh, that's cool.
That was the last thing from him?
I guess. I mean, he did get married.
That's always a good thing. From Boston, you know what? I always feel like marriage was just this big thing that I would...
He's a boss. He's like Cardi B of the wrestling world.
I don't like Cardi B that much.
I don't either.
Like, I respect her. I'm not a big fan of her music.
I mean, some of her music's okay.
Like, what was the breakout single?
Bodak Yellow?
Yeah.
Or not Bodak Yellow. What the hell?
If you're talented to something bullshit, I don't like that song. It sounded crazy. I remember, like, hearing it, like, every day.
What is that called?
It's Bodak Yellow.
Oh, it is Bodak Yellow. Come on.
Because she was ripping off that flow from Kodak. But like black.
Oh yeah, it is.
And people were getting
skip this. Jeez. Get it.
Why is my character just salty in the sideline? She's just like, yeah. I'm gonna end this.
Yeah.
I'm gonna end her.
I'm gonna kill you.
I'm gonna end her whole career.
What was that?
I would have the thickeroony.
Here we go, folks. Yeet.
Oh no, she's breaking the mold already.
Literally, feel I'm getting outside. In the air
for this Hell in a Cell match. You can't get near me. I can
tell you that. Wait, how do I get on top of the cage? Where's the door? The doors opened tonight. Where's our open?
Where's the door?
There's no door. You better get in here.
There has to be a door.
Nah. Look at our newer bump.
Yeet.
Oh shit.
Yes. The yeet. Types don't fully possess.
It's the evolution of war.
Career can side swipe.
Oh, my back. Ah, my boom.
You don't have those.
Oh,
reversal.
Whoa, that was weird. I'm talk about what just happened.
How about you come here and I show you some loving? Some teriyaki fried chicken.
Okay, that was racist.
Was that really? Because I said teriyaki fried chicken. I don't even think that's a thing.
I guess. But I mean, you are Asian and my character is black. So that is. So I guess. Because you were racist both ways there?
Ew.
Oh. I am not doing anything. Sasha Banks is getting destroyed. Get away.
No!
Oh! Oh no!
You
oh
missed.
No!
Yeah! Yeah, never miss. I never miss. No reversal on you today. How about this? Take that, baby!
My back!
How do I
get? I've fallen, I can't get up!
How do I turn?
Nope.
This is dangerous. Oh god, we're both on a turnbuckle. What do we do here?
I'm Batman.
Both Batman? Look at this. Oh, God, my knees. Stop a minute. No, wait. Hold on. I hurt my knee. Get over here, though.
Oh.
Oh, you already know what's going to happen. Oh, bam.
Oh, no. Was that a Super Saiyan?
Yeah, that was a Super Saiyan.
That was hella disrespectful.
Come on. Oh. Psych.
Yeet. Oh.
Yeet.
No.
Ow. Oh god! No! 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 No!
Oh,
my eye!
Take it in your knees!
My knee again, dude. This is not cool. My knee is very bad. Oh right!
Side swipe!
Oh god!
Oh! I think I missed.
I don't know how to reverse. Fighting to get back
to her feet here. Yeet! Oh no!
And the little oh!
Oh no!
Yeah! Sucker.
You know what I forgot to talk about?
What?
Vegito Blue.
Oh yeah, Vegito Blue. That's right.
I kind of can't wait.
I can't wait for Vegito Blue either.
I need you to watch the Japanese so you can
use Zamasu.
No, I'm not ready. I'm not ready to lose.
I know exactly what you're too? Thinking, and I can
tell you with all certainty. Oh, okay.
Where is the door?
There is no door.
There is a door. I know you can get on top of the cell. I've played these games.
Oh, not today. Oh, you thought.
Where's the door? Wait, hold on. Okay. Let's just look for the door, and then we can beat each other up, right?
No! Oh, no!
Yeah! That's what you get! That's what you get for being a lion, pizza!
Help!
I was child friendly there. I said poop.
Yeah, said poop.
I'm gonna slowly walk away.
We should run this on Saturday.
We should, dude.
That's it. WWE.
How do you get out of the cell?
You don't. The cell
there
gets out of you.
There is a door. Oh god. What?
The cell gets out of you.
That is a terrible way to say that. Oh, you're on the side.
Nope.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. You know it. Yeah.
Come on, bro.
I'm coming. Don't worry. Why are you running? Get back here.
It's like a bad horror movie.
Come on. I got pink hair.
Wait, can I not just run?
Psych!
My leg!
How does your knee feel, huh? I'm Jason, and I'm coming for that ass.
What is the Friday the 13th use the same engine because of the running animations?
I feel like they
did. Oh, no. Oh, Chiso!
Against the fence. Why can I not get out of the cell?
Why can I run?
This is a prison, literally.
I think that's the point.
Can we get out of here? Here would undoubtedly put the rest of the
Divas locker room on notice. Come on. Come in, okay? Come in the ring with me. Oh, there is a running meter.
Hello.
Hey, come on.
Hey, how's it going?
Come on.
I want to get in there. Come
on. Oh, you know what I'm going to do?
Do it. Victorious.
I can't get up. You going to smell what the Rock's cooking up today, bro? Wow. I don't know what I'm doing.
No.
Oh, damn. What is this? Flexible. She is flexible. She's so dangerous. She is
Sasha
very
Banks,
dangerous
be my wife.
And flexible. And she is killing the game right now.
Yeah, we definitely need to run this on Saturday. I'll be the TO. I don't give a fudge.
Get out of here. I am going to pin you right now. You are going to lose. I guarantee it.
Oh!
Zyke!
No.
They like that. Go smell with the rocks.
Nah, we're not playing no more, fam.
Yeah, you know how to do it now.
Come on.
She needs to find a way to get to her feet.
Oh,
missed that.
Time is of the essence here too. No, I want to get up.
Nope, no getting up. I don't know what's going on. Oh, I'm breaking your... Oh.
Oh, no.
What? What is...
Gotta be careful. Oh!
Right in the wrist nub.
Oh, no, I need to get up. I'm falling. I can't get up. That can't be enough, can it?
Easily kicks out of that. There's no point.
Come on, I need some recovery.
Sasha Banks is scaling the ropes. I'm letting you recover. I'm letting you recover. I'm letting you recover!
Oh.
Mike. Big miss right there. Yeet!
No! My.
Oh!
Whoa! Oh.
Wait, was that me? What is.
Oh no! Yes!
What?
Not this time. I've never seen her miss.
Oh no, I'm just missing all the buttons! I can't do these quick time events. She needs
to find a get back up. Wait, what? These women have gone. Am I tired? So I'm tired.
Oh, yeah, be tired. Still able to stand. I can see all her boobs. Back up here,
as you would expect, what? Given what she's been through.
Oh, no.
Down she goes.
Too fast. Too late. Stop. I'm trying to.
Get up. Oh, okay. She wasn't even close, Michael. Missed. Oh. Oh, nope. Ow, was that my neck?
I want to snap your neck.
God, this is violent. Hoping to end it here.
Two. Oh, man. No.
I missed
that's
that
one. That's cheating.
I missed that damage. One. I definitely missed that. Ow. Look, dude. Can you not pin me? I'm going to get out of it.
Are you really though?
Come on. Do something. Get up.
Nobody wants to face just stay here.
She's looking to get out of here with a win early. Can I get up, please?
No, you wouldn't let me get up.
Oh god, no. I'm gonna get up every time. I'm telling you right now. She's more
durable than she looks. I can't. She's definitely
energized, but she Oh my god. If you pin me again, I'm gonna kill you. No.
Oh, that's super, like. Wow, I thought
this was over. About that reversal.
Stop him in the nuts.
No.
Oh, the signature.
Oh, God, no. Wait, what? What am I supposed to do? Asuka
can win it here. No. Oh, I don't know what's going on. Do I break your hand now? Do you lose your hand?
Oh!
Oh, no!
I am killing you right now, dude. How about my signature, huh?
No!
Yeah! It's all good until I do my signature. All right, you're getting pinned immediately. I can tell you that. You're dead. There's no way you're getting out of this.
Oh, no! I'm so... Okay, I get it now. I get it. Garbage, though. Garbage. Garbage.
Yeah. All right, should we play a 2-on-2 where we're on the same team?
I guess.
Play like a.
We're so good, we might as well just defeat the AI.
Exactly. Here is your winner, Actually, it looks like Cardi B.
You know what? I'm about to look up Cardi B. Like, what else is... Okay, so wasn't she a stripper before?
Yeah.
Cardi B. Okay, Cardi B. She's 1 year older than me?
Get at that, bro.
Her name is Belcalis Alamazar. Known professionally as Cardi B, is an American rapper. She was first attracting attention for discussing her career as a stripper on social media. Coupled with her no-filter outer, she became an internet celebrity through Instagram. She's like 5 days younger than Miles, my best friend. She was on Love & Hip Hop.
What is TLC?
Making the title. Oh my God. She's only... I can still become famous.
Good.
Okay, this is the things that always kill me about things like this. Hold up. This is things that always kill me about, like, when you hear about rappers getting famous. She attended Renaissance High School for Musical Theater and Technology, a vocational high school on the Herbert H. Lehman High School campus. Why is every rapper I know went to, like, art high school?
I don't know.
You know Nicki Minaj went to a performance high school?
I didn't know that.
Like, you think they just like, oh man, they got discovered. No, these people are trained to be like they're trained to be like this. And it's crazy.
It is crazy.
Like, I thought y'all was some real hood rappers.
Yeah.
Not all. I went to theater college for 3 years.
Has a degree.
Like, y'all just cheating now. Y'all not giving the hood people no type of love.
Ladder tag? What are we playing?
Oh, let's do one more solo. Let's do normal.
You just want to do 1v1?
Yeah, let's do 1v1 normal real
quick.
Wait,
I feel like we could do something that's similar to normal. That would be more fun. Backstage brawl?
Hell yeah. Let's see, superstars.
This is a big ass dude.
Apollo Crews? Oh no. That's the fusion of Apollo Creed and Terry Crews.
Yeah.
Oh.
That looks like Rey Mysterio.
I feel like that is Rey's Mysterio. Like, Rey, don't lie to us.
Incara.
Why'd you change your name?
That probably is Rey Mysterio.
I'm going to Google it.
Or Rey Mysterio's dead. Whichever.
Okay, let's look it up.
Did Rey Mysterio die?
Rey Mysterio. Booyaka, booyaka.
Okay. Two children, debuted 89. Uncle was the original Rey Mysterio. King Mystery. Is he alive? Yes, he's still alive. I think.
Return to WWE. Oh, he's in...
We have a developing situation. He's in the new Japanese pro wrestling circuit. That's why we haven't seen him.
Wait, what the? Wait, you're just going to do that to
yeah.
me?
Yeah.
Yep, that's what you deserve. Yep, this is what you deserve. Right there. Get into that. Let's just keep going.
Just hey, take a stroll through the hall.
Are they making out over there? I don't want to see what's going on over here. What's up, guys? Nope. Oh, get back here.
I have to stop him. I have to stop the monster.
Wait, whoa. Whoa.
Oh!
Are you really doing this to me? How dare you?
I'm getting run from the monster. Run. Everybody, there's a monster.
Get John Cena. Get him.
John Cena. No, John Cena. Where do you think you going? I can see you.
Hey, you're running a little too far.
Wait, where the?
I'm never going to catch you now. What is going on?
Wait, this is a race, bro.
Get back.
This is a race.
Oh, shit. There's a ladder right here. I don't know what's going on. Can I pick up this ladder? Okay, I cannot pick up the ladder. I can only punch the ladder. Ouch.
Oh.
How do you pick up things?
How do you fight
things?
A monster? Noni?
Oh,
okay. Oh, nope.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Come here, Rey Mysterio. Don't pick up that chair, please.
I don't know how to. My leg.
I'm just gonna. That he's here. Where are you trying to go?
My back. My back.
And yo, butt crack.
Oh no.
How about that in the head, huh? You like that? You like that?
No, my life.
You like that, Rey Mysterio? Huh? We all know it's you under there. We all know it's you.
I feel like that's racist.
I'm about to take off that mask. I'm gonna expose you to the world, Batman.
Don't disrespect me. He misses there. You
just can't miss by that. Yeet. How about you get over there?
Oh
huh?
No.
How about you go on that trash
that
can?
That didn't even
where you
hit
belong.
Me.
You belong in that trash can.
No.
Taking you to trash town, boy.
Okay. Yeah. I feel like this is.
Yeah. How about that?
Too fast.
How about that, Rey Mysterio? Yeah, I'm gonna punch the
that
door.
That didn't even hit me.
Yeah, it did. Don't question it. This is mechanics. At its. What is going on? You gonna back up and run away?
I'm going. Bye.
I think you've come to the end of the hall.
Oh no!
I'm slowly walking towards you to make it look even crazier. Get over here, boy.
Oh, why did he throw me in the air like that?
Ooh.
He just tossed me.
Dude, this fool is a monster. Oh God, you're dead.
Oh no, that's a dead. That's a dead.
Get up. Here it comes. You'll smell what the Rock's cooking up today, boy.
Not a fuck. Oh no!
This is my signature move, baby.
Just dropping him, dropping. No.
And the backflip too.
Okay, Apollo Crews.
Oh, he's literally dead.
Like
you are dead on the ground. What is the point in this?
I don't get the counters. He needs to regroup. Oh, you need to regroup, fam.
Regroup for what? Yeah, he's on Dream. That's you. That's you. You need to regroup.
Oh!
I was making fun of you and it didn't work.
About to end your whole career, boy.
No, you ain't. Yeet!
No, I should be able to counter your counters.
Yeet!
I want to say it's because you're 5 pounds heavier than me.
I mean, I'm like 105 pounds.
I don't like
heavier.
This anymore.
Come on, get up. Get in that green screen.
You're not even breaking the green screen.
I'm going to show you how to edit today, boy.
I'm the editor. Oh, my leg!
Who's the editor? Huh? Who's the editor?
I'm the head editor.
Okay.
It's my whole job.
All right, well, I'm going to show you how to edit.
Yeah, that did some big time damage. Did you jack me nimble me?
Jack me nimble, jack me quick. I'm going to show you this green screen bit. No.
You could have said black.
Black? What?
You could have said.
Better luck next time. Oh, wait, I'm in the air. I'm levitating.
Get out of my ass. I am the captain now.
No, you ain't. You ain't the captain, boy. I'm going to show you who the captain is today. Not someone to sleep on.
No!
Oh!
That has to be illegal!
That is not illegal. That is not illegal. Doesn't show any signs. What am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to kill you, literally? Do I have to grab a knife and stab you for this to end?
I don't know, man. I'm just...
I just want you to go over here. Let's just try to... I'm going to do my signature.
Oh, no!
Oh, I killed you. Yeah, you're dead.
That's the racist. Cool Overwatch stream. It looks like Somber can't handle Doom Piss very well. Oh, that is the funniest thing to come out of tonight.
Real funny, Charles, huh?
Real funny.
Real funny, man.
You know what? I'm going to pick someone hella heavy.
You clicked rematch.
Oh.
We are not doing this again. We are going somewhere else.
I need.
Do you want to do the same backstage brawl?
Yeah, I want to just pick a heavier character.
Okay.
Where's Drax? That's the point.
That boy dead. not dead. Spoiler alert.
You just can't see him anymore.
Yeah, that's true.
He's so quiet.
Yeah,
now.
He's so he's so quiet. He's so quiet. He doesn't move. Can't see. We're going back straight brawl.
I feel disrespected. One of our regular okay, so I was playing League of Legends before I started today. And I was playing Janna support. And so one of our regulars, one of my friends, was like, "Oh, you're playing Janna support, that's cool." But I lost the game. So now he just sent me a picture of his like victory screen saying, "This is how you Janna support, baby." And I was like, "Why you just gotta be disrespectful like that?"
That's funny.
That's just rude.
Who's a big guy? Oh, this is a big guy. His name is Straw. Oh,
Strongman.
Strawman.
Really? They don't have Batista in this game?
Yeah, they should.
But
wait, Batista? No. Huh.
That's racist.
Go smell what the Brock's. What the Brock's cooking up today, boy.
How do they not have Batista in this game? Strawman?
Strawman.
Strawman.
Yo, Strawman.
Strawman. Should we play something else after this?
No, it's not even close to that. Fuck yeah.
True.
I mean, we could play Terraria. I just don't know how to set up split screen. We're going to have to look it up. It's actually not bad of a game. It's just a really big kids game.
Damn.
This dude is bigger than Brock Lesnar.
I don't.
You ate my broccoli. I know you ate my meal prep in my kitchen, boy.
I didn't feel this.
Brock Lesnar, are you seriously doing that to me, man?
Brock Lesnar, are you?
No, Brock, no.
Bonner.
More like you ate my broccoli and now you gonna pay.
No.
Yeah. How about that? Stop eating my broccoli. All right. That's my broccoli. I need to be a strong boy, my mom
says. I don't even like broccoli. I'm more of a spinach. Oh.
Yeah, are you? Are you a spinach boy? Yeah? You spinach?
I like.
If you like spinach, why'd you eat my broccoli, huh?
You seem real upset about this broccoli,
yeah,
man.
I am. That's my meal prep, man. I paid for that in the beginning of the week. I meal prep every day, dude. You ate my
spinach. Why? You're not even giving me a chance to do anything.
That was the employee fridge.
I'm trying to apologize, bro.
I had my name on
look,
the
bro,
Tupperware.
Look, bro.
Dude.
Just let me apologize real
I
quick.
I had
let
my
me
name
just,
on the
Tupperware. Let me just apologize, bro.
My name was on each stem of the broccoli.
I ate your broccoli, boy.
Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah.
You might be beating my ass, but I still ate your broccoli.
Yeah. I'm going to beat that broccoli out of you, boy. Get over here. Get over here.
No.
I don't know what I'm doing. I'm doing something, though.
Okay, you know what, bro?
You going to smell what the broccoli's cooking up today. Oh, God. The clothesline. Ow. Ow, that hurt, dude. What the hell?
Now I'm about to eat more of your broccoli.
No. The break
Where
room.
The broccoli at? I'm about to eat all your broccoli,
you
bro.
You already passed the break room. The fridge
is
in the
I'm
break room.
I'm about to
room.
Eat all your broccoli, man.
You know what, man? Oh.
Okay, I'm about to eat your broccoli, man. Thanks, man. I'm about to eat all your broccoli, man.
That broccoli ain't for you, man.
Yeah, it is, man. No. My broccoli.
Oh, God.
Let me eat your broccoli, man.
He's too strong. The broccoli. Oh, God.
Broccoli power. I ate your broccoli and my spinach.
Oh, God.
And I ate Batista's.
What?
Carrots.
You ate Batista's carrots? I got you now. All right. Let's go. Not the carrots, man.
Oh,
it's Batista's. He's dead now.
I'm
supposed to click something. How's your back feel? Hopefully that broccoli heals you up, huh? Oh, the reversal.
I ate yo carrots and yo chicken, Phil.
You already said that wasn't my carrots.
I mean, someone's carrots.
Batista's.
I also ate your shrimp, man.
You can't continue the storyline terribly because this is how you do it. I don't know.
Was that your shake in there too, fam?
Yeah, that was my shake in there too.
Was it chocolate or strawberry? Because I ate somebody's.
I don't know, man. It was a broccoli shake.
Okay, man, that shit's still in there, though.
Yeah, yeah, I didn't want to touch it. It was green, man. That shit looked weird.
I thought it was like...
Yeah? Did that shit look weird to you? I love that. That's my favorite shake.
No. Okay, you know what, man? I don't feel... What? Ivan Drago ain't got nothing.
DJ Khaled.
DJ Khaled is a horrible example of a man.
It is.
Oh, no.
Yeah. What's the Brock cooking up, huh? Is he cooking up some more broccoli for me?
Nah, I ate it all, man. That's why I'm feeling real slow right now, man.
You're
I ate all that broccoli,
stupid
man.
Stupid on that floor, man.
You feel that? You feel my shoulder, man? That's all from all that broccoli
I
ate.
My arm on your traps? Am I knee in your back?
What was that doing?
I don't know. I think I was knee in your back. It looked really weird, though. Things definitely aren't looking. But you know what? Oh, God, no.
Bam!
Oh, God.
I ate your broccoli, man. Stop disrespecting me, man. I said I was sorry.
What? What'd you say? What'd you say?
I said I was sorry.
Sorry ain't enough, sucker. Sorry,
man. You trying to go to Soup Plantation after this, man?
You trying to go to Soup Plantation? Do they have nice broccoli?
I think so, man. Nah, we got some soup and some salad, man.
I mean, if they have nice broccoli, I might be down, dude. Low key. Can we just make up? Can we just be friends?
Oh, yeah, man. Let me just get up real quick, man. Just give me a minute. Let me breathe. Man, I'm trying to find.
I let you breathe. Oh, God. These mechanics are terrible.
These graphics are terrible. I've been doing this for like 18 years and these graphics are still bad.
Are you kidding me? Have you seen the definition of the broccoli? What am I doing?
What is this? What are you doing?
What is that? What was I doing?
Was that the force? Like, he's Vulcan neck. Is he Vulcan neck pitching him? Oh, I don't think that's a wrestling move.
That would hurt.
That would hurt a lot. Like,
all right, so we got the signature move queued up.
No,
I forgot what this guy's
name
is.
What was that? You can tell this is fake.
It is fake. WWE is fake, but this is a video game, so it's even more fake.
Hey, actors, what is? I don't even want to play after this. Like.
Pretty stupid.
That's actually pretty ridiculous.
Get up. Let me do my finisher. Oh, God.
Bam! Bam!
Ouch, that hurt me.
I'm sorry, bro.
This is a terrible position for me to be in. Oh, you're screwed.
I'm screwed, man?
Yep.
I'm screwed, man?
Bam.
Man, I'm done. You know what? I should have never ate that man's broccoli.
Yeah. You gonna buy me some more broccoli.
Oh, man. Let's play one more, though.
More of this?
I mean, yeah, let's play something else.
Because we could play something else until 9 o'clock.
I don't even like 9 o'clock as a time. 9 o'clock is for the week.
10 o'clock?
We're playing until 2 in the morning. Guys, what do you guys want us to play on the stream? Let us know in the comments down below.
Is it?